Come true, my heart will always be yours. Show me another. Yeah! Let me go a little bit more old school than that. Let's see if they know this. Hotel Motel. Hotel Motel. That was good. Now let me see if they remember this one.
Turn the Can I have the house lights up? I'd like to see everybody in the room.
Yes.
See that? 30 plus years, and this is the only reason why I still do this, right? I want to say thank you to you, because of you, the old school is still have a stage to perform and take off. Thank you. Can I sing for you?
the whole story? I said, you want to hear the whole damn story? Let's take it back to 1980.
Thank you.
next thing I knew, I was in love. We were so close, a season of my life. I want so much to have you, but something changed. Season came to me then. I have to leave you in. This is where my heartache begins. Belinda, thank you so much. You got my beautiful.
They were chanting your name. You had to make an appearance. So, what was I saying? Taylor Swift, yeah. So I was very proud. I'm a couple weeks away from turning 60. So to be on the iTunes pop album chart anywhere is something I'm very grateful. So thanks to any of you, 17 people. So this is a song that was the single from the songwriter album, and I wrote this song with that son who was having breakfast with me that morning.
When you don't believe a word I'm saying, we can't go on together with suspicious minds. And we can't build our team on suspicious minds. Let's don't let a good thing die, 'cause honey, you know I'd never lie to you. No, not much. Yeah. We call it a trap. What you do with me when you don't believe a word I say? Oh, oh, oh.
That's enough of that. The first one is my very first number one pop single back in 1911. And the second one comes from the mid-90s. And all I ask, my friends, is if any of you guys know either one of these songs, please, whatever you do, don't join in, because you're just going to fucking ruin it. It could be anything. I could just be like, Tommy used to work out the time. It's not that, shut up.
Just when I believe, ever-changing world pushes me through another door. I saw you smile, and my mind could not erase the beauty of your face. Just for a while, won't you let me shelter you? Hold on to the night. Hold on to the memories. I wish that I could give you something more, that I could be yours. How do we end? is real, but in the sky. What happens now, baby? Do we break another rule and let our lovers play the fool? I don't know how to stop feeling this way.
You. 3.5 minutes, when I was like 12 years old, my parents took me to see Tony Bennett. I should say they dragged me to see Tony Bennett. So when I was 12, I was like, I want to see Queen. But I went to see Tony Bennett, and like within the first 2 minutes of the first song, I was like, this dude is such a badass. And he was so great, but in the middle of the show, he did a song completely unplugged with no amplification. And I remember, even when I was 12, I remember thinking to myself, in some 12-year-old way, if I'm ever lucky enough to go and do concerts, I'd love to do that someday. So I'm gonna fucking do that right now. And I heard a couple people yell this song out, so I'll do this for you now, but we're gonna do it completely unplugged. This is another from the mullet days. All right, I'm gonna give it a shot.
No microphone.
Yeah.
Okay, my friends, it's all you now. You ready? Let's hear you.
Shouldn't know better than to fall in love with you. And love is just a fading.
Shouldn't
know better.
I'm a prisoner to this pain. Come on, big one.
I really wanted this to be a really fun, exceptional memory for me, and it is. And you guys have been such a great audience. Incredible. And I'll tell you something, it's really special to play for an audience who's both rowdy as fuck, when you want them to be, and super quiet and thoughtful when you want them to be. You guys were perfect. Thank you. A little bit more vocal in my white shoe. And I'm very proud to say that I completely forgot about this, but somebody reminded me that on this day in 1989, this song was spending its third week at number one.
All right.
So thanks to all of you who made that happen, who gave me the career that I so enjoy, and I'm so grateful to do this, and I just love being able to play my songs for you guys, and thank you so much for spending your time and your money. You guys are awesome. I never take it for granted.
Yeah.
See?